Often I'm upset that I cannot fall in love, but I guess this avoids the stress of falling out of it.